Hello, my name is Jason Gerard, and I am the Therapeutic Recreation Coordinator with Canton Township. In this video that you'll be viewing, you will see a glimpse in the day of Camp Leisure Club. Camp Leisure Club is a special needs camp designed for individuals 15 years and older. And what it will be showing is a glimpse of the interactions that our staff have with our participants. It's a very rewarding experience that we get as the camp counselors and as the participants, and I think this video will definitely show you that. We hope you enjoy it.
Hi, Dom! Cute!
Hi, YouTube.
How
you doing?
Baby hat.
Touch your head.
Hello.
Magic. Wave to the camera.
The day starts off as parents and guardians bring the campers to the club and sign them in. Parents get a hug, get a kiss, say their goodbyes, and take their leave.
Bye.
After arriving, campers must first put away their belongings, their lunch, swim gear, water bottle, and book bags. Once all their belongings are in place, campers take their seats and receive their instructions.
All right, Camp Leisure Club, everyone needs to find a seat at a table, please.
They play cards, some games, put together puzzles, or maybe do a little coloring, among other things. Activities of the day depend on the day of the week. Monday, Wednesdays, and Fridays, campers stay here at the Summit on the Park and enjoy a variety of activities.
We color. On Wednesdays, we do yoga, so that's fun, and swimming. We play Uno. Uno is a popular game they like to play.
Uno.
We play Uno. Do puzzles, that kind of stuff. We also watch movies on Friday. That's kind of their wind down, and so that's good too. So we just kind of do whatever at camp. There's not a lot of programs out there like this, and it's something that they get to do different in the summer. Instead of just sitting at home, they get to come socialize with their friends and be here, and it's good to help them, you know, socialize.
Leisure Club, I need your attention. We're getting ready to leave for our field trip.
Tuesdays and Thursdays are field trip days for Camp Leisure Club.
What's up, man?
The bus arrives out front, and the participants load up and head to the destination of the day. Places like Creatopia, where they paint and create small but beautiful works of art, is a favorite stop.
Yeah, Creatopia in downtown Plymouth. We are doing different tiles that we can create. We also have different things, like we toured Ford Field to Comerica Park, and even this afternoon we're going to the arcade.
Marvin's Marvelous Mechanical Museum, where they delight in the old-style arcade games, winning tickets, and choosing their prizes in it. And the Ford Museum at Greenfield Village, where they can discover a giant guitar and revel in inventions of all kinds, can also be counted among the many places campers love to go. But that's just the tip of the iceberg. And much like an iceberg, the biggest part of Camp Leisure Club often goes unnoticed below the surface. The games, the gym, and field trips are fun, but the most important aspect of Camp Leisure Club is its staff. Some have been here for years, while others have only just begun. But despite the length of their tenure, the role each counselor plays is equally important. Of all the things Camp Leisure Club provides for its participants, the companionship and camaraderie of its counselors far outweigh the impact of any game or field trip. The daily interaction staff members provide is vital to fulfilling Camp Leisure Club's primary purpose of providing a safe, exciting, and positive environment towards campers to utilize and enjoy. With a healthy mixture of good sense, patience, creativity, and high moral character, staff members present strong role models for the participants. The staff is the key to Camp Leisure Club's mission, that each and every camper, through their involvement with the camp, will be able to learn, explore, and grow into well-rounded members of society. As expected, staff are constantly told it takes a special person to do this job. But the Camp Leisure Club staff don't see it that way. To them, it's far more than a job. It's proven to be life-changing for both the staff and those they serve.
I do it because I can see a change. And a lot of people say that we need patience and it takes a special person, which it does. But seeing the smile on their face at the end of the day is what makes the whole day worth it. Seeing that we could do something as small as just hanging out with them and participating and interacting with them, that's the overall goal of what we try to do at Camp Leisure Club.
The dynamics of Camp Leisure Club are truly unique. They change everyone involved. You start off as an employee, but then something happens. Something changes.
Each kid comes with his own certain tics and that sort of thing that you really have to pay attention to and get comfortable with and start to learn. And that's where you see most of the breakthroughs is once you kind of get to know the kids, or young adults, I guess you would say. Once you kind of figure those things out, then they kind of get closer to you, you get closer to them, and then that way there's a huge dynamic shift. And it ends up being rewarding for both of us. So the kids get something out of it, the counselors get something out of it, and it actually works out best for all of us.
By the time all is said and done, working at Camp Leisure Club doesn't feel like a job. It feels like belonging to a family that cares. It becomes a home away from home for both staff and campers alike, giving devoted parents time for things they might not otherwise be able to do.
What benefits me as a parent, because I have a place that's safe, that I know he's going to be safe, well taken care of, and it gives me the opportunity during the day to get some things done that I wouldn't be able to if he was home with me all summer, so he can come and have a good time with his friends, with staff, and I know he's in a wonderful, loving, safe, that's number one, a safe environment.
It benefits me because I can work without worrying about him sitting at home on the computer all day. He can have fun and enjoy himself with other people, other than myself or my husband.
So if you should see a group getting off a bus, heading to a museum, or eating in a park, a group filled with smiling faces and hearty laughter, look for the shirt with a heart on a hand, and you'll know that you found the Camp Leisure Club crew. A family like no other.